An injured dolphin rescued in South China's Hainan province last year was released into the sea on Wednesday. The Indo-Pacific bottlenose dolphin ran ashore in Hainan last April. The dolphin received almost a year of intensive care at a marine biological research center in Danzhou City. It fully recovered and underwent training aimed at helping it survive in the wild before it was released into the sea.